There is a rust-like coating or growth on some of our beans this year. What is it? And do we need to worry about it spreading throughout the patch? And this is Ms. Sarah in Franklin. So rust-like coating on the beans. Mr. D, have you seen that before?
Probably rust.
It's rust.
It's probably rust. Yeah, it's a very, very common fungal disease that attacks you know, snap beans and, you know, a lot of beans. There are there's reddish-brown pustules on the leaves and pods, and that's pretty clear. There's fungicides that will do the trick, chlorothalonil, Bravo, and even sulfur will take rust out. So keep in mind with a fungicide, they're preventative in nature primarily. So if you've already got the problem, you're not going to cure the problem that you've got with chlorothalonil and sulfur, but you should prevent it from spreading to unaffected tissue. So, you know, if you've got a problem with it right now, you might want to spray and then you know, wait until you know, 7 to 10 days or something like that, and you know, the rust is more of a problem. Most fungal organisms like moist, warm, moist conditions, and if we have drier conditions and, you know, a lot of sunshine and all that, and you've got, you know, some air drainage, then that problem might go away.
Right.
If not, every 7 to 10 days, you know, you can treat with a fungicide, but you do need to look at the label and make sure, check for pre-harvest intervals, because if you're picking these snap beans, you know, make sure that you know, if that's a 7 day, you know, waiting period after you've sprayed, then you need to wait 7 days before you pick them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Does it affect the actual bean itself?
As far as the organism? Yes, it is actually, you know, feeding on that pod.
Okay.
It's feeding on the pod. Now, will it hurt you if you eat that?
Right. This is what I'm
probably
getting at.
Not.
Okay.
As far as I'm not aware of any of rust being a problem for, you know, if you accidentally ingest one.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.